of opening Pokemon packs until I can afford Charizard. This is how much money I've made on TikTok, and my goal is to get this Charizard. We need you guys to spam the buttons as much as possible so that we can get that Charizard. We're gonna be opening 4 packs, and in this video, we're spicing it up. Whatever I unbox, I can't show any emotions, even though if it's a super rare Darkness Ablaze. Next pack, Evolutions. Nice. Next 2 packs are Rebel Clashes. Not bad.
Number 4! 1, 2, 3, 4! This is a card we're going for!
Let's see if the Rainbow Pikachu VMAX is inside this pack. Opening it up, starting it off with a Beldum. Okay, not bad. Flipping it over, remove the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4! And we're starting it off with a Electric Energy, Nessa, Krokorov, Excadrill, Beldum, Phanpy, Duskull, Electrike, Pineco, Reverse Holo Moto, and a Frisbee Full Art!
We didn't get the Pikachu VMAX, but we did get this cool Full Art. Comment which number we should do next.
Trying to find the secret rare Charizard.
Let's get it. Ooh. Show us the code card. Boom, there it is. Check it out.
Charizard.
You got the Charizard, the first card!
It's not the rare one.
We got a Charizard! It ain't the secret rare, but it's a Charizard still.
Charizard Spirit Link, Charmeleon, Super Potion.
Not even high!
Ponyta, Magnemite, Pikachu, Machamp, Weedle, and
Reverse Holo Porygon.
8 is ultra lucky, let's do number 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's see what pack we're gonna get. We have Shining Fates. This is the card we're going for. Let's see if the Shiny Charizard VMAX is inside of drop number 8. Let's remove the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have Thwacky, Luxio, Rusted Sword, Leaf Energy, Nickit, Buzel, Shinx, Coughing, Trapinch, Reverse Holo Cremorant, and Delmon VMAX! We didn't get the Charizard, but we did get this VMAX. Thank you for commenting and let us know which one we shall open next.
So Macca's is doing Pokemon cards now. I saw Funko Freddy do it, so I thought, hey, let's try my luck.
Struggle, struggle.
God, this is difficult. So they use this really cheap recyclable paper for the packs, unlike the normal ones. Got some 25th anniversary little stand thing. Well, this probably goes on that. It looks like a little picture. Oh, puzzles!
Take your time, mate.
This isn't going to be like a normal pack opening. So let's see who we get. Squirtle. Snivy. Love Snivy. Fennekin. Oh, it's my boy, Scorbunny. I also just realized Squirtle is very shiny. My cat's having a time.
Day 3 of opening Champion's Path until I can find Ultra Rare Charizard. Before we start, you guys already know, this is how much I've made on TikTok. And my goal is to be able to afford this Charizard with TikTok money. So I'm gonna need you guys to spam all the buttons, like, comment, share, and follow. The more you guys do that, the more we get paid. Or if I'm lucky enough, I can find it in this pack. Here's the code card for gang. We've made a Twitch, also a Discord. So guys, join my Discord if you guys want to play some games with me. Link is in my bio. So yeah, join up, hit me up. I announce every day, I announce a new game. So you can jump into my party and play some games with me. Last card, let's see what we get. Oh, it's an ultra rare, guys. No! What should I do with this card, guys? Oh my God. Champion's Path ETB, we got 3 out of 3 ultra rare cards. This is insane. Centering, everything looks perfect, guys. Day 23 of opening Pokemon packs until I can afford Charizard.
This is how much I've made on TikTok.
And my goal is to get this secret rare Charizard that's $700. With your help, guys, I'm gonna need you guys to spam some buttons to help us get to that goal. The more you guys spam, the more TikTok pays us. In today's video, we got a care package from The Giving Bulbasaur. Here you go, guys. Use this discount code or use code Infamous to help me out. All right, this is the first card up, guys, and it looks beautiful. Golden Pokemon card. Name on the back. This looks insane. Definitely go check out The Giving Bulbasaur. Let's check out the next card, a Dark Dragonite. So these cards are not plastic. They are indeed some form of aluminum, and they are insane, guys. Top-notch quality. Like, follow, comment, share if you want to see more Pokemon content.
Drop a pack off the balcony. Let's go open this bad boy up.
Bitch, I'm a ghost. I could go on for days and days, yeah, I do the most.
Weedo, I should have just left the pack on the ground. Look at my Weedo.
11 is lucky, let's do number 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. This is the card we're going for. Let's see if pack number 11 has the Charizard holo we're looking for. Starting it off with a Nidorino. Let's remove the code card. 1, 2, 3. We have Machoke, Full Heal, Kakuna, Nidorino, Vulpix, Energy, Magikarp, Weedle, Reverse Holo matchup, and Raticate.
We didn't get the Holo Charizard, but we did get this Reverse Holo Machoke. Thank you for commenting and let us know which one we should open next.
Do they think, pump it, louder, come on, don't stop, and keep me going, do it, let's get it on, move it,
come on, baby, do it.
The best MCs, M to the beats, M to the beats, M to the beats, M to the beats, M to the beat, bang.
Guys, we are in a Marshalls and toy section, and look what I stumbled upon. Now that right there is a good find.
So guys, we are back in the studio, and I managed to pick up some of those new tins, but only one Dragonite tin, so I figured we'd open up this guy in today's video. So we got the plastic off, and as we open it up here, we got this nice coin that will go in the tin, this nice information card, but the packs were really all about. We have Crimson Invasion and Steam Siege. Fun. But let's get into them. Okay. 1, 2, 3. So guys, I'll open up the next pack in the next video. That is an incredible card. I may have mixed up the card trick, but I'm not 100% sure. Let me speed through these just for time's sake. Oh, I see something shiny, guys. What? Off a green code. Got a reverse holo and... Oh my god. Gardevoir GX off a green code, that's all.
No me gusta cómo se sienten los paquetes. Siento que como que... No sé, se ven raros, se sienten raros. Se sienten como que... No voy a decir falsos, pero... Me da miedo que no va... No, si no me sale nada bueno... es porque mi teoría es que alguien abrió esta caja y le sacaron las que pesan chido. Esta tarjeta yo no la había visto. ¡No! Ok, estos son de Pikachu. ¡Oh! No quería abrir los de Pikachu todavía, pero bueno. Delmice, Rocky Helmet, Alistair, Puchillena, Voltorb, Rockruff. ¡Ah, qué bonito! Halo de Plastilina, creo que está algo. Yanma, no es Shiny. ¡Oh! ¿Qué es eso? ¡Oh! ¿Qué es eso? Y luego cuesta lo que sea.
It is day 6 of opening Pokemon packs until I get my Charizard. This is how much money I've made on TikTok, and my goal is to get this Charizard. I got this Tag Team Power Collection, and let's see how lucky I can get with these 8 packs. Here are some of the promo cards. No way. Sword and Shield. Nice. Very nice.
We all know the best MCs. M to the beat, M to the beat. M to the beat, M to the beat, M to the beat. Bang.
Set that we grew up with, that shaped our childhood back in the day. Can we do it right now? This is nostalgia. This is the peak of Pokemon. This is the highest of highest. If you pull a Charizard, that is the top, most valuable, most sought after card that you could pull out in Pokemon history, period. That's a good sign. We got the Charmander. We got the Charmander. Let's go, guys. I need everybody. We need the fire right now in the chat. We got a Metapod. Psychic Energy. Guys, this is our final moment. This will define the rest of this pack. We got an energy removal. This is going to be the final pack, and we do it. Oh, we got the Blastoise coming in as the last pack coming out of this first edition. Base set booster box.
Hope I don't get any blood on my shiny Charizard. Okay, little maid Pokemon. Snowboy. Monkey Man. Water Backpack. Anaconda. Shiny Teapot. That is sick. We gotta sleeve that, boys. We gotta sleeve that. That is a shiny pot of tea. Put that boy in a sleeve ASAP. ASAP no Rocky. Check that out. Sheesh. Honestly, I wouldn't have been able to tell if it was shiny without the shine marks. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, what do we got here? We've got a Heatran. What's this guy's name? Mega Monkey. No way! We got the shiny. No fucking way.
Day 20 of opening Pokemon packs until I can afford Charizard. Today is part 4 of opening Hidden Fates, one of the rarest Pokemon packs in the world right now. But first, this is how much I've made on TikTok, and my goal is to buy this Charizard with the money from TikTok. So with your support, guys, like, comment, follow, and share as much as possible so that TikTok pays us more. Let's unpack this box. In this pack, guys, there's a chance of getting a $1,000 Charizard. Here's the code card. Charizard, oh my god, I'm gonna be so happy, guys. That is the rarest Charizard to date right now, until Champion's Path releases tomorrow. So let's see what we get. What legendary rare card do we get in this final pack? This is our last pack of Hidden Fates, guys. What do we... No! We got a Nurse Lady! This card is going for 36 cents, but...
Do it with your eyes closed. I got you.
Alright, let's head over to our Pokebox. I'm gonna just grab 1, 2, 3 packs off the top, and we'll do those.
So my goal is to get this Charizard, and the more buttons you guys spam, the closer we get to it in each video because TikTok is paying us now.
All right, let's get this pack opening started. Whatever those cards are, I can't really tell. Here you go, whatever side it's on. Here you go, whatever side they're on.
Open two packs and the Pokemon lovers will give you 20,000. Let's do it, guys. We have two Darkness Ablaze packs, but before we start, this is how much I've made on TikTok. And my goal is to be able to afford this Charizard with your help, guys. You guys already know what to do. I'm gonna need you guys to spam the buttons as much as possible until TikTok stops you guys, so that we can get that Charizard. Here are both the code cards. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4 cards to the front. 1, 2, 3, 4 cards to the front. I'm gonna put the ultra rare card on this side and put it on the back. Let's speedrun this, guys. What do we have here today? Oh my god. One more ultra rare card to go. Yes, we got a Crobat, guys. We got back-to-back Crobat V and Rhyperior V out of two Darkness Ablaze packs. Act like you got the worst card ever. So before we start, you guys already know my goal is to buy this big black Charizard for $575 with TikTok money only. And so far, we're at $181 out of our entire goal. With your support, TikTok, if you guys spam the comments as much as possible and hit the like button, it helps me so much more than you guys know. Let's see if we can hit 50,000 comments on this post. And the one who comments the most gets their name written on my wall of fame. Today is the last chance to get your name on it before I write everybody's name up. So, we're pretending that this is gonna be the worst card ever. Four cards to the front. Fighting energy. It's a steel energy. Bummer. Alright, guys. Let's see what we get in the new Chilling Rain. Is it gonna be the worst card? We gotta act like it's the worst card. Here's the last card, guys. Let's see what we get. And, we got a holographic. Oh my god. It's so ugly, though. This sucks. Guys. Day 2 of opening Pokemon packs until I get my Charizard. So this is how much money I've made on TikTok, and my goal is to get this Charizard. So with your support, I need you guys to spam the likes, comments, and shares as much as possible so that TikTok pays me more. I will choose a random pack in here. This one. Cosmic Eclipse. If that's for anybody that wants it, first card is an energy. All right. I'm gonna hold it like this. All right. Should be it. A couple more cards to go. All right, one more card to go. What did we get? It's something good. It's... No way! What?